My daughters play soccer. So soccer was canceled for a while. So we weren't able to watch them on the weekends and enjoy them competing. I work from home now, so it's affected my work life. I work from home mostly now. A lot of virtual, a lot of Zooms. And it's cool, but it's also challenged my mental health too. In a way, just the anxieties of dealing with the coronavirus.